Hello friends, how to simplify this square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 to the whole power 9? Let's have a solution. To simplify this, suppose that square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 equal to x. Square root of 5 minus 1 equal to 2x, which is same as 2x equal to square root of 5 minus 1. 2x minus 1 on left hand side will be plus 1 equal to square root of 5. Take square on both sides. As we know the formula of a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So we have 2x square plus 2, a is 2x, b is 1 plus b 1 square equal to square will be cancelled from square root. We have 5. 2x square, we have 4x square plus 2 times 2, 4x plus 1 equal to 5. 4x square equal to 5 minus 1 minus 4x on right hand side. 4x square equal to 5 minus 1 is 4. Minus 4x. Here 4 common. We have 1 minus x divide by 4 on both sides. 4 and 4 will be cancelled. X squared equal to 1 minus x. Let's take this is the our first equation. X square equal to 1 minus x. To get the power of 9, I'm going to take square on both sides. We have x 2 times 2, 4 equal to, I'm going to apply the formula a minus b whole square, which is a square minus 2ab plus b square. We have 1 square minus 2, a is 1, x plus x square. Solve this. X to the power 4 equal to 1 minus 2x plus x square. Recall from first equation, x square equal to 1 minus x, as you can see here, x to the power 4 equal to 1 minus 2x, and x square is 1 minus x. X to the power 4 equal to 1 plus 1 is 2 minus 2x minus 3x. Minus x will be here, minus 3x. In the next step, I'm going to take square on both sides. X to the power 4 square equal to 2 minus 3x square. Solve this. We have 4 times 2, 8. X to the power 8 equal to formula 2 square minus 2, 2, 3x plus 3x square. X to the power 8 equal to 2 times 2, 4 minus 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 3, 12, x plus we have 3 times 3, 9, 9x square. So we have x to the power 8 equal to 4 minus 12x plus 9. Recall, x square equal to 1 minus x. X to the power 8 equal to 4 minus 12x plus 9 times 1, 9 minus 9x. X to the power 8 equal to 4 plus 9, we have 13 minus 12x minus 9x, we have minus 21x. X to the power 8 equal to 13 minus 21x. I'm going to multiply by x on both sides to get x to the power 9. 8 plus 1 is 9. Next, 13x minus 21x squared. Recall, x squared equal to 1 minus x. X to the power 9 equal to 13x minus 21. X squared is 1 minus x. X to the power 9 equal to 13x minus 21 times 1 is 21, minus minus plus 21x. X to the power 9 equal to 13x plus 21x is 34x, minus 21. Recall, x equal to square root of 5 minus 1 over 2. So, we have square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 to the whole power 9 equal to 34. X square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 minus 21. Solve this. 2 times 17 is 34. 17 square root of 5 minus 1 minus 21. 17 square root of 5 minus 17 times 1, 17 minus 21. 17 square root of 5 minus 17 minus 21 is 38. So finally, square root of 5 minus 1 to the power 9 is equal to 17 square root of 5 minus 38. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.